Sorry, Aunt Grace. My deepest apologies.
Oh my gosh.
I had two cups of wine.
Two cups?
Oh no, this is gonna go bad.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Daisy.
And I'm Ivy.
And we're gonna start watching season two of Game of Thrones today.
We are super excited.
Last season was so much fun to watch, so much fun for me to rewatch, and Ivy finally got into Game of Thrones after so many years. So everybody's very happy for her around here.
Yeah.
Because I loved it the first time I saw it. It's funny because I loved it even though I barely picked up on a lot of details, and I'm realizing that now. So we're both really having fun watching this show with you, and yeah, thank you so much for all of your support. Thank you for watching with us. Thank you for all of your comments. We love reading them, and yeah, we have a lot to look forward to. Last season ended with some new additions to the family.
Yes, some dragons.
Yes, so that was exciting.
Yeah, I'm excited about that.
Ivy's very excited about the dragons.
Yeah,
they're very cute. And then we were sad that Drogo.
Yeah, I was just saying Drogo. He's gone.
Obviously, the biggest thing I feel like is the whole thing with Ned.
I know. Ned. I can't believe he died.
Yeah.
He was like the favorite. I mean, he was like an amazing character.
Mm-hmm.
That I just had no idea that he was going to be gone so soon. I felt like he had so much to do and prove and fight, and you know, so I was shocked that he was gone so soon. But that just makes the story even more like intriguing on what's going to happen with Rob,
King of the North. Ivy was saying that even like after we finished watching the last episode, she was saying that moment when everyone's like saying King of the North, like really was like moving.
It was super moving. I was like a little choked.
Choking up.
Yeah. But yeah, there were so many amazing moments in that last episode,
mm-hmm.
which was surprising it wasn't surprising, obviously, but because I know there's a lot to the story, a lot that's going to happen and go on and everything. But after Ned ending, you know, just
felt like the world had ended.
Yeah, the world had ended. I'm like, oh my gosh, what's going to be this last episode of the season? Yeah. Like, what's going to happen? I'm going to be just bummed the whole time. But you know, there's a lot of things that happen. I'm super intrigued to see what happened this season.
Mm-hmm.
It's very exciting.
So yeah, it's like scary, some things with like King Joffrey and all of that.
Yes.
But also there's some like hope with King of the North,
the
little dragons. Yeah, so we'll see. All right, well, before we jump in, if you're not subscribed to the channel, we would love it if you subscribed. It helps us out so much. Mm-hmm. And yeah, let us know what you think of this episode after you saw it for the first time. Yeah, can't wait to jump in. So this episode is called The North Remembers.
Oh,
that's an impactful title.
Yes.
The North Remembers.
Okay, all right. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, let's see what they remember. Let's jump in. Let's see if the map is any different.
Yeah.
Okay, King's Landing. I don't remember if this picks back up right where we left off or like where it picks up.
Okay, this is new.
Dragonstone.
Oh. Oh boy.
Ivy's scared of the wall.
I'm terrified. I don't want to see these walkers, the White Walkers.
Over the Death Rocket Worm.
Oh. I wonder who became their leader. That's the way the first season started.
Oh, yes.
That was impactful. Where is this?
We look for him. We're not at the wall.
Oh. Okay. Oh, my God.
Well struck, dog. Did you like that?
Oh.
It was well struck, Your Grace.
I already said it was well struck.
Yes, Your Grace.
Who's next? Wow. Also, who's next?
Sir Gontos the Red of House Holland!
Here I am!
What the hell? Oh my gosh.
Sorry, Your Grace. My deepest apologies.
Oh my gosh.
I had two cups of wine.
Two cups?
Oh no, this is gonna go bad.
Have another cup.
You sure, Your Grace?
Yes, to celebrate my name day.
Oh.
Simone, help Sir Gontos celebrate my name day. See that he drinks his fill.
Oh, what Oh no. He just likes to torture people.
Yeah.
What did he say?
You can't.
Did you say I can't?
Oh no.
When a man sows on his name day, he reaps all year.
Uh-huh.
Take him away. I'll have him killed tomorrow, the fool.
Oh my.
He'll make a much better fool than a knight.
From this day, you'll be my new fool.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Beloved nephew.
Oh my gosh, please
bring some water to
bring,
the
I know.
You are no
He's great.
Been here ruling the kingdoms.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, I'd love to see him out fighting.
And you are going to be bigger than the Hound, but much better looking.
Can't imagine why.
My lady, I'm sorry for your loss.
A loss? Her father was a confessed traitor.
Oh gosh, here we go.
Surely having so recently lost your own beloved father, you can sympathize.
Right. He doesn't even care.
Yeah.
My father was a traitor.
Oh.
I am loyal to my beloved Joffrey.
Of course you are.
Oh, he knows.
I wish I could stay and celebrate, but there is work to be done.
Yeah.
What work?
Exactly. I love how he has his army behind him. The one that found him in the woods.
The peasants say a long summer means an even longer winter.
We'll have enough wheat for a five-year winter. If it lasts any longer, we have fewer peasants.
Oh, gosh.
Command the city watch, do you not, Slint?
I do, Your Grace.
Then do your job. Shut the gates to the peasants. They belong in the field, not our capital.
Wow. Oh, my gosh, yes. Mm-hmm. I love this.
Don't get up. What agrees with you?
More agrees with you.
She loves to kiss everybody else, but not.
It's been a remarkable journey. I pissed off the edge of the wall. Fought with the hill tribes. So many adventures.
He really did.
What are you doing here? This is the small council.
Do you believe the hand of the king is welcome at all small council meetings?
Mm-hmm.
Your father has named Lord Tyrion to serve as hand in his stead while he fights.
Out! All of you out!
Look at him.
Yes, whatever she says.
I would like to know how you tricked father into this.
Oh,
if I were
my
capable
goodness.
Of tricking father, I'd be emperor of the world by now. Brought this on yourself. Mm-hmm. Your son called for Ned Stark's head. Now the entire north has risen up against us.
Exactly.
Do you understand we're losing the war?
What do you know about warfare?
Nothing.
You're screwed.
Joffrey is king.
Mm-hmm.
Joffrey is king. And if the king listens to what I say, the king might just get his uncle Jaime back.
Does he really care, though?
Starks love their children as well. And we have two of them.
One.
Oh.
One?
Arya, little animal. She disappeared.
Little animal.
We had three Starks to trade.
Exactly.
Oh, father would be furious.
Great.
Must be odd for you to be the disappointing child.
Ooh.
Oh, that's going to dig. Oh, look at her face.
Today, my holdfast looks like it was built by drunk children.
Wait, this is...
You can hear the wind howling through the...
Winterfell.
Yeah.
Maintenance of a holdfast generally falls to the lord of that holdfast.
But I've sent all the young men off to fight Robb Stark's war.
King Robb.
Oh, that's right.
When he called in his banners and took the men.
Joffrey killed my father, your liege lord. Do you remember your vows, sir?
Oh, he's even smarter than Joffrey.
For a week, my lord. Will that be sufficient to repair your walls?
I believe it will.
We didn't want him here all day, did we?
Didn't like the way he was talking about Robb.
Nor did I.
Mm.
But listening to people you'd rather not listen to is one of your responsibilities as Lord of Winterfell.
Wow. Oh gosh, what is this? Ay, Daisy. A dog? Some sort of beast. Oh, jeez, I don't want to see. Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, acceptable.
Wait, this is the one that Ari's.
Is it?
I
mean, they all look so similar.
Well, he's the only one that's out in the wild.
True. Although it looks like it was also
oh yeah
in a dream.
It could just be right. Oh,
Boil this for an hour and drink the tea. Then it's all your pain go away.
Don't have any pain.
So these two became his little, like,
you companions.
Know, yeah.
Had some of the men talking about
right.
Comet. Said it's an omen. Said it means Rob will win a great victory in the south.
Mm.
But Comet means one thing, boy. Dragons.
Ooh.
Dragons are all dead.
Mm? Oh.
Been dead for centuries.
No, they're alive now. Yeah. Three of them. Oh, I'm gonna see them. I'm gonna see them.
Oh. Oh,
wow.
What did your brother say about them, Khaleesi?
My brother didn't know anything about dragons.
Oh my gosh, they don't look so good.
Yeah, I look like kind of disheveled a little.
Yeah. Oh, what happened? I mean, they're out in the desert. Need water.
Yeah. Was that her horse? Remember that white horse?
Yeah.
She was Drogo's first gift to me.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Promised to protect them. Promised them that enemies would die screaming. How do I make starvation scream?
Mm.
Trick I never learned, I'm afraid.
They're gonna eat the horse, aren't they?
If we go south to the land of the Lazarene, the Lawmen will kill us and take your dragons.
No one will take my dragons.
They're too weak to fight.
Yeah.
They're babies.
You must be their strength.
As you are mine.
Oh, that's true. I mean, I feel yeah. like... Okay, they're splitting up.
Yeah, going in different directions.
She's always had like people loyal to her, like kind of.
Well, yeah.
But it's not a few,
right?
But yeah, they need to figure something out. Because they look
like it's a dire situation.
Yes.
That red comet.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
This is not that desert area.
Oh no, they're out there, Daisy. I don't want to watch.
Having bad flashbacks. Other times we were here.
Having a rough time of it. Nothing's killed me yet.
Your ass killed the sledge.
You offered me a ride.
Just wanted you to shut up about.
Oh wait, Sam went with them too?
Yeah, looks like he did.
Wait, this looks familiar to the beginning. Oh no, okay. Maybe it wasn't. There wasn't a big house like that.
Yeah, I think it was a big house like that.
I was born in a place like this.
Are those girls? I haven't seen a girl in 6 months.
Oh my goodness.
I'm not seeing them if I were in.
Oh.
But he don't like people messing with his daughters.
He don't like people messing with his wife.
Oh.
He marries his daughters.
That's foul. It's beyond foul.
All the other wildlings for 100 leagues have disappeared. Craster's still here.
Craster.
Interesting.
What happens to the boys? He marries his daughters.
Yeah.
What does he do with his sons?
Feeds them to the... Just joking, I'm making up stuff.
People make all sorts of plans. I haven't seen Benjen Stark in 3 years.
Benjen Stark.
Wow.
I haven't had any good wine for a long time. You Southerners make good wine. I'll give you that.
Southerners.
Right.
Who's this little girl?
Oh, what?
You're prettier than half my daughters.
Oh, my.
What's your name?
Jon Snow.
Listen to me, bastard. All you lot from south of the wall, you Southerners.
Huh, yeah.
You catch that pretty little bastard talking to my daughters.
No one will talk to your daughters. Oh, you have my word.
/ wives.
We passed through 6 villages on the way here. All 6 were abandoned. Where have all the wildlings gone?
I could tell you. I'm thirsty.
Oh, boy, he just cares about this wine.
Yeah.
You want to know where they've all gone?
There's so many of them.
Yeah.
He broke his vows, betrayed his brothers.
Now he's king beyond the wall.
He's been calling himself that for years.
What?
Rob is not.
Oh, King Fresh Forged. Like.
Oh my gosh.
And another one made a cousin.
He wants a wine, he wants an axe. What is he going to do with that?
Oh.
These are bad times to be living alone in the wild. Tell the Lord Crow how content we are.
This is our place. Our husband keeps us safe.
She sounds free.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
See me with all these young wives and you with no one to warm your bed.
Oh, my gosh.
Ew, he's disgusting.
You've been wanting to sleep beneath my roof, I suppose, and
the roof would be welcome in hard riding. But brought her own food and good steel for you.
Mm-hmm. And wine.
Mm-hmm. Any man lays a hand on one of my wives, he loses their hand. And I see this one staring too long.
Oh, God.
Yeah, is it out for John?
Look at him.
Jeez.
I would sleep outside with that attitude. Oh.
Who am I?
Your commander.
And who are you?
Jon Snow.
Who are you?
Mm-hmm. Steward.
Oh.
You want to lead one day? We'll learn how to follow.
Mm. Okay. He was just sitting there. No. Where are we? At the beach.
Darkness will fall heavy on the world. Stars will bleed.
This is a new character.
These are all new people.
Yeah.
Just stop her. Not now.
Oh.
Is this how you treat the gods of your fathers?
You smell of fear. Do you want to stop me?
Who are these people?
Yeah, these are all new people.
Stop me.
They're obviously intimidated by her. They're not saying anything. Mm. They're not backing him up, this guy. Or maybe...
Well, they're not.
Yeah.
A warrior will draw a burning sword from the fire. And that sword shall be Lightbringer. Stannis Baratheon.
Stannis!
Your sword awaits you.
Wait, what?
So this was the brother of the brother, Robert, right?
Who's supposed to be a... next in line.
Right. Oh, wow, look at all these.
Oh, gosh. What is he gonna do? Oh. What?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know. It's confusing to me.
It'll eventually unfold whatever's happening here, I guess.
This woman will lead him into a war he cannot win. We follow where he leads, even if we don't like the path. Since that boar killed his brother, every lord wants a...
Right.
It's true.
He's surrounded by fools and fanatics.
Mm.
If you tell him the truth... What's the truth?
I want to know.
What was the truth?
The truth about what? Ugh. So this girl kind of has under her spell.
Brother Robert left was my beloved brother.
A harmless courtesy of grace.
That my brother Robert left no true-born heirs. The boy Joffrey, the boy Tommen, and the girl Marcella being born of incest between Cersei Lannister.
Oh, they know.
By right of birth.
Jaime Lannister, the King's Slayer. Call him what he is.
Oh. Okay, that's right.
By right of birth and blood.
What?
I do this day lay claim.
Make it Sir Jaime Lannister, the King's Slayer. Whatever else he is, the man's still a knight.
Sir. Oh, my God.
When Eddard Stark learnt the truth, he told only me. I'll not make the same mistake. Send copies of that letter to every corner of the realm, from the Arbors of the War.
Oh, wow.
The Lannisters are the true enemy. If for the time being you could make peace with your brother.
I'll not make peace with Renly while he calls himself.
Mm-hmm.
Stannis does not need to beg this lord or that lord for support. The Lord of Light stands behind him.
And how many ships has the Lord of Light got in his fleet?
That's right.
If not Renly, your grace, join forces with Robb Stark.
Who'd steal the northern half of my kingdom.
Ugh.
I owe you an apology, my king.
He's going to give him his wine.
You have chosen the new god over the old gods. Shall we drink together?
Wait, what?
I'm confused.
He put something in it.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
But I guess... Oh, yeah.
What?
He thought, oh my god. Wait, what? Oh, she's gonna drink it anyway.
What?
So he was gonna kill himself to kill...
The night is dark and full of terrors, old men. But the fire burns them all away.
Do you understand what happened there?
He was trying to... Because he's trying to stop her.
Mm-hmm.
Because she keeps... like telling the to be the king and and then all these gods and whatever are gonna help him.
Yeah.
So he's trying to stop the try to do anything, and he took some of the poison and thought that if he drank it, they would drink it as well.
Oh, but he died faster than okay.
And she drank it, and nothing happened to her.
Have you grown fond of me, Stark?
Here you go. Here we go.
I've never seen you, the girl.
Oh my gosh.
You don't trust the loyalty. The men following you into battle.
Mm. I trust them with my life.
Just not with yours.
Smart boy. Don't like being called boy.
Oh my gosh, so annoying. What?
Will you insult yourself, Kingslayer? You've been defeated by a boy. Perhaps you'll be killed by a boy.
Oh.
King Joffrey Baratheon is neither a true king nor a true Baratheon. He's your
And he knows it.
Oh.
That's true. Stannis is the right king. How convenient for him.
So everybody knows now.
You pushed my brother from a window because he saw you with the queen.
You have proof.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sending one of your cousins down to King's Landing with my peace terms.
You think my father's going to negotiate with you? You don't know him very well.
Oh, he's starting to know me.
Three victories don't make you a conqueror.
It's better than three defeats.
Yeah,
completely. How does he not even flinch?
You're like, I'm flinching. Why aren't you flinching?
Oh my gosh. But he got scared.
Yeah.
He scared him for a second.
Yeah.
I love this thing. I love the noise. Cities make me want to fuck.
Okay.
And so did the country.
Right. More like money.
Ned Stark actually slept on this. As if the poor man didn't suffer enough.
They're gonna find out about her so quick. Like, there's never secrets.
Right, with all these guys and their little birds.
Ned Stark's youngest daughter, Arya. We can't seem to locate her.
Well, you could ask Varys where she is. She'll have an answer for you, whether you believe it. I have always had a hard time trusting eunuchs. Who knows what they want?
I feel like he knows everything.
I know.
I heard a song once about a boy of modest means found his way into the home of a very prominent family. He loved the eldest daughter. Sadly, she had eyes for another.
When boys and girls live in the same home, awkward situations can arise. Sometimes I've heard even brothers and sisters develop affections.
That's right.
Become common knowledge. That is an awkward situation.
Yeah.
Especially in a prominent family. Prominent families often
forget
a simple truth. I've found...
And which truth is that?
Knowledge is power.
Seize him.
Oh!
Wow.
Cut his throat.
What?
Wait, I've changed my mind. Let him go.
Oh! Okay, now we're playing hide and seek.
Yeah, no, Simon says.
Power is power.
Okay.
Do see if you can take some time away from your coins and your whores to locate the Stark girl for me. I would very much appreciate it.
Wow. Okay.
She told him.
Yeah.
There.
I mean, I can't stand her, but...
Yeah.
I offer your cousins peace if they meet my terms. Joffrey and the Queen Regent must renounce all claim to Dominion of the North. From this time to the end of time, we are a free and independent kingdom.
The King of the North.
King of the North.
Neither Joffrey nor any of his men shall set foot in our lands again.
Yeah, they're not going to accept that.
If the Queen Regent and her son meet them, I'll give them peace. If not, I will litter the south with Lannister dead.
King Joffrey is a Baratheon, Your Grace.
Oh, is he?
It's crazy that everybody knows now.
Right.
About King Joffrey's lineage.
Does he know?
Who?
Joffrey.
Does he know? Good question.
Lannisters are going to reject your terms, you know.
Of course they are.
We won't beat them until you take King's Landing. My father has ships and men who know how to sail.
Men who fought my father.
They need the ships to come in through the other side and conquer.
You don't want Balon Greyjoy for an ally.
I need his ships. They say he has 200.
Your father had to go to war to end his rebellion.
If I trade the Kingslayer for two girls, my bannermen will string me up by my feet.
What are we fighting for if not for them?
It's more complicated than that. You know it is.
He's right. She's right.
Like they're both right?
Yeah, they're both right, but...
I haven't seen Bran or Rickon in months.
Yeah.
You can't go to Winterfell.
Why?
It's tomorrow. You'll ride south to the Stormlands. I need you to negotiate with Renly Baratheon. He's rallied an army of 100,000.
Oh.
If Renly sides with us, we'll outnumber them 2-1. When they feel the jaws beginning to shut, they'll sue for peace. We'll get the girls back. And we'll all go home for good.
Oh, I wish it was that easy.
I will ride at first light.
Renly is his name?
Renly,
you think he's gonna
want to ally with them?
Yeah, I don't know.
If Lord Renly, my regards.
King Renly. King in every corner now.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, what are they doing?
renovations?
Remodeling.
What is all this?
Of course, that's what he would be doing.
That is a seat for a conqueror. He needs a room to match it, not vines and flowers.
What?
Can't find Arya Stark. They'll never give Jaime back to us.
I think they might. They're weak. They put too much value on their women.
Oh my gosh.
The task of finding her. Send out as many men as we can. I'm sure if you asked, Grandfather...
The king does not ask. He commands.
Oh gosh.
My grandfather's stupidity in the field of battle is the reason Robb Stark is Uncle Jaime in the first place.
Wow.
At war, all our lives are in danger.
He doesn't care. He could die for him. Like, he doesn't care.
I heard a disgusting lie about Uncle Jaime. And you?
Oh.
Our enemies will say anything to weaken your claim to the throne.
Oh, my God.
Claim the throne is mine.
Oh.
Of course it is.
I think she's even, like, terrified about
it. Yeah.
Him. I'm asking if he fucked other women when he grew tired of you. How many bastards does he have running?
Oh.
What is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? She's like, oh, what did I just do? What did I just do?
It's punishable by death.
Oh my gosh.
You will never do it again. Never.
Wow. Oh, what a brat.
Put some clothes on. Both of you are working tonight.
She's the girl that came from Winterfell, right?
Mm-hmm.
And now she's training the other well.
Yep,
she got promotion.
Yep.
Lord Commander.
Oh. Oh, wait, what?
What's going on?
Did you realize this establishment is owned by Lord Peter Baelish?
Orders.
Whose order?
Someone who doesn't care what Littlefinger thinks.
What? Oh. Oh no.
No, you can't.
Joffrey is killing all of.
No.
No. No, 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 no.
Kill the bastard!
Oh! No! What? Oh my god.
Crazy. Oh.
Oh, they're gonna kill them all. Because he's threatened. He feels like, oh, if there are other little kids out there.
His name is Gendry!
Where is the bastard?
Night Watch!
Oh yeah, see, I told you.
How will we know it?
He's got a bull's head helmet! He made it himself!
Find him.
Oh my lord. Yeah.
Him.
Yep.
And he's with Arya.
Oh my gosh.
There was a lot that happened in that episode.
Yes. Whoa.
Whoa. That's all we have to say. Okay, we're done.
That was insane.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Joffrey.
It's like,
he's a little bastard.
Yes. Well, literally.
Literally. Oh. And he's like, oh, the rumors. And what do they say? A nest or whatever. Like a, oh my god, I hate him.
Wait, what?
Because he says something about like, oh, like he's the only one that doesn't believe it. He's like, yeah, people believe this lie, that this rumor about Uncle Jaime.
Uncle Jaime.
You mean your father.
I feel like just when you think you're at like maximum capacity of disliking him.
Yeah.
He makes you dislike him even more.
Even more.
He's the worst. Well, I'm glad that you have your cheat sheet, Ivy, because I had to glance down at it a couple times because there's too many people that are trying to be kings.
Yeah.
One of them, Stannis. So that we finally saw his face. We they mentioned his name a few times in the last season, but we never actually saw him.
Yeah.
So this time we actually saw him. And I remember when I watched this the first time with the red-haired lady, I did not understand that storyline at all. I was just like lost. Like I didn't
I still don't understand it.
I mean, you seem to be understanding it more than me. I think it was confusing because she's like...
Well, there's something witchery about her.
Right. And then that made me confused because it you know, our world.
Yeah. She has some sort of power, magical power or something.
Exactly.
And you saw that her throat became red.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was like a diamond or something. It was like a diamond on her. Oh, I don't know if it was like something on her neck or her necklace or something, but it was like glowing. Yeah.
I need to go back and rewatch that.
when she drank the wine, which the guy thought that was going to kill her and didn't kill her. And he killed himself. But he was like, I'm going to kill myself to kill everybody else. To kill her and the...
But only he had poisoned wine. And Stannis.
He said, like, let's toast, right? Mm-hmm. But from, like, the same wine. Like, just to show, like...
Okay.
I don't know. Yeah. Whatever. Like, to celebrate. And he took it first. Then was... I guess he thought it was going to be like, okay, we're going to pass it down the lane. Down the table, I guess. I don't know.
But why would he want to do that? I feel like he would just want to kill her.
Because...
he seemed to have, like, issues with her.
Yes. That's true. Yeah. I mean, I think that that was... That's why he passed it on to her first.
To get her.
Yeah,
because that's
her.
Who he really went. Was
yeah,
after.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And she still drank it and nothing happened. And those are the things that like would really confuse me when I was watching this the first time.
Oh, yeah, it's really confusing.
But now I just have to accept that there's something different about her.
Right. Because in the because the guy was like, we need to stop the girl, not Stannis. Mm-hmm. We need to stop her because she's manipulating him.
Right.
Because so he didn't want to kill everybody. He just wanted to kill her. Okay, got it. Yeah, that makes sense.
Right? Because then like, because he was like supportive of Stannis when he was like, you know, trying to help them with like their strategy for like what they need, the things that they need to do. And they're like, oh, well, he needs ships. And the girl was like, oh, he has light or whatever. And he's like, yep, he still needs ships. Like, I don't think he would be saying that if he had any issues with him. I think his issues were with her.
Right.
With the lady. So I'm hoping, but that storyline for me was confusing just because, and if you've been watching videos, any of my reactions, you know that for me, when things aren't based in like our reality, like it's not the type of like material that I normally like watch. Like I don't usually watch things that aren't in our reality. And so it's like new to me and it throws me off. And so I don't know. Yeah. It's like, yeah, anything that's like fantasy like for me is like a little bit like, wait, what? I always want to try to find like a logical explanation for things. And so with Game of Thrones, that was one thing that I kind of had to let go of. But it was still like some of the stories I was just like, I'm not following that one. Mm-hmm. I'll just focus on the ones that I understand.
Yeah. Yeah.
But hopefully this time around, Ivy will help me understand some more.
Yes, of course. And, you know, with that, now I understand why she's like, oh, no, you don't need any of that. Because the girl is powerful. She has some sort of magic behind her.
And
that she's like, we don't need ships. We don't need people. We don't need more soldiers. Yeah, anyway, there's something there. We got to see what happens.
Yeah. I guess, yeah. And then we have King Renly, who Kat is going to go try to negotiate with.
Yeah. Where did he go? I didn't even know that he...
I'm not really sure where he went.
I forget.
I think I missed it. Or just forgot. Yeah.
Yeah. I know you guys are like, guys, on episode... This happened.
I know.
Because I remember when King Robert was, when he, you know. He
was alive.
He was alive, but he got hurt. And then he was talking about something with the other guy in the tub about becoming king. I don't know if from there.
Renly was talking in the tub Renly with the guy. About, yeah.
And so I don't know if maybe in that discussion, Renly spoke about where he was going to go or what was going to happen next.
He probably said at some point where he was going to go, but.
I don't know. I don't know if he's going to, do you think he's going to side with Rob, well, you know, or I mean, I remember, but I don't know. I really don't know if they're gonna, what he's gonna do.
I mean, I'm curious because apparently he has 100,000 men. Like,
exactly.
Whoa, that's a lot.
Oh, that's a lot. That is a lot.
Mm-hmm. Like, what does he have to gain? I mean, I don't know.
Well, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Because then maybe he'll say, well, if I join Rob, then Stannis won't become king. Because Stannis is the next in line. Right? Mm-hmm. To become king.
Yeah.
So maybe he's thinking, okay, well, with my 100 and... No, but how many does Rob have? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, you're right. What will he benefit from Rob? I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, Rob's not trying to be, like, to sit at the throne at King's Landing.
Yeah, no.
Right? They're trying to, like, secede, basically, or, like, have their, you know, run separately.
Exactly. Like, you stay on that side. We're staying here. Don't
the king of the north.
Come over here.
And then you can be, you know...
And we want our sisters back, and yeah.
Yeah. Speaking of sisters, Ari.
I finally remember her name was Arya, and now they're calling her Ari. I'm like, great.
Ivy had a really hard time remembering Arya's name. She kept asking me every single time, Ari, and I finally got it. Now it's a different
with
name.
With every name, to be quite frank. Okay, so she is, you know, being a boy, going to the wall, but she's with Robert's bastard, who they're killing. Everyone, you know, all the bastards are getting killed.
And now they're going to go find Robert's bastard, and he's with Arya. Arya, and they're also looking for her.
Yeah,
because they only have one Stark, and they
exactly they can't negotiate. If they only have one, they need the two.
Yeah.
Oh boy, and I thought she was gonna make it to maybe Jon. No, I don't know. Because Jon's out in the... Well, let's talk about Jon.
Jon's not even at the wall. So he's up there at the pit stop with the man that marries all his daughters. And
yes. So and they're bizarre. Free.
Yes.
She had like her little blurb memorized.
I know.
It was almost like she was reading it from her hand or something.
Yeah. That was... That
so creepy.
Awkward. Yeah. Creepy.
Awkward. And it's true, it's interesting what they said, how, you know, it seems as though there are stuff out there and people are getting killed or whatever, disappearing, yet he's still kind of standing.
Yeah.
So what is he doing then?
What's his secret?
Yeah, what's the secret
to staying alive,
right,
and keeping so many people alive?
And where are the boys that he had?
Right.
Yes. Yeah, because he can't just have girls.
Exactly. Like, that doesn't make any sense.
No. So that's really intriguing. Oh my gosh, so many, there's a lot of things that happen. A lot of there are new characters.
Daenerys.
For some reason I thought, I don't know, like we're gonna come back here, she's gonna be well, for some reason I thought it was gonna be like a couple years, but it was just like picks up right after. So she's out there in the desert and
hungry,
thirsty, starving. She has a few people behind her, but they're all kind of counting on her, and she just has these dragons that are a baby. Yeah. They can't protect her.
No, that like other people want to steal.
They're definitely gonna want to steal them once somebody finds out about them,
because that's what Jorah said, like if we go to such and such place, people are gonna want to take your dragons.
Wherever she goes, they're gonna try to steal, you know, take them from her.
You were expecting that like by the time we got here she was gonna be like,
yeah, you know, when I saw in the beginning when they go through the map,
mm-hmm.
and they showed the dragon something,
Dragonstone.
That just kind of made me think that
that's where she's gonna be.
They're settled, they have a whole entire
they're living happily ever after.
They're in there with the dragons, there's a bunch of them now. I don't know why I thought that, but that's what I thought. But I guess, yeah, no, we're not quite there yet.
Yeah, we didn't have planes or trains or
anything. Yeah, so, yeah,
yeah.
Still, I just thought that it was gonna, like, time had passed, you know, when this season started. But
well, there was a lot. Also, that scene with Cersei and Littlefinger. Because Littlefinger, he always has like the lines, the comebacks, the quips, all the digs, all of that. Yeah. And Cersei was like, power is power.
Power is power.
Yeah.
Because he said knowledge is power. And she turned that right around. Yeah.
But it's funny though, because like she has power when, as long as Joffrey's not around. Because then at the end, when she like hit him in the face, I like right away, you could tell on her face, she was like, oops.
What did I do?
Yes, that's crazy. She raised him.
Right. I was gonna say, like, she raised a monster.
Seriously.
It's your fault.
Insane.
Yeah.
Crazy. Anyway, okay, I think that's everything. At least the parts that I think stood out to me the most. So I'm really excited about the next episode.
Me too.
And seeing how all this continues to unravel.
I'm excited.
It's getting good.
It's getting really good. And when is winter arriving?
They did say, like, officially, summer is now over.
Right. And it's the longest summer that they've had.
On record, yeah.
So it's going to be a long winter. I don't know. I can't wait for the winter. I don't want...
You like the summer?
Yeah, I like the summer.
the White Walker free summer.
Exactly. Yeah. I don't want to see those guys again.
Yeah, I know
they're coming. I know they're coming. Okay. Prepare.
Let's see. All right. Well, this was fun. Let us know what you guys thought in the comments when you saw this episode. We love reading them. Let us know what we missed. I'm sure there's plenty that we missed.
Yep.
And that we got wrong, but hopefully we'll start to continue to put pieces together. I'm super excited because, like I said, I remember also where there's storylines that start getting added that I'm just like, ooh, I definitely like consciously chose to just continue watching without understanding them less time, because they just weren't clicking for me. So I'm excited to have a much richer experience this time around, really getting like a better understanding of as much as possible, which is much more than last time. So I hope that you continue to watch with us.
Yeah.
And it would be amazing if you subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying watching these reactions. It really helps us so much. And yeah, we look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.